Welcome to Bottom Gear, mates. Tonight on Bottom Gear, a jeep tries to crash the economy, a girl just buys 100 Lambo, and the police found a stash of counterfeit money. But Jeremy, the car gas is bad for health. Oh, shut up.